From Waco, Temple, and Killeen, your news now. This is Fox 44 News at 9.
Good evening and thank you for joining us on Fox 44 News at 9. I'm Earl Stoudemire. The Temple Police Department needs your help in a shooting that sent one man to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. This happened around 4:45 this evening in the 1400 block of Canyon Creek Drive. No suspect has been identified. We'll be sure to keep you updated when we receive more information online at fox44news.com.